team.
So the Big Ten is beating some of those contenders down. Although Michigan is rising up, and we have an official timeout. With 9:43 to go. And they're going to roll a turnover. So it'll be Louisville basketball here on the baseline.